Oh, fell into it at all. Drop down. Top four. Okay, here at Northern Farms, doing the 34 kilometer trail. It's rated 3 out of 5 on, for technical, so let's have a look. Oh, yuppie, out the water. Ah, oh, should have gone faster. Nice single trail with a couple of jumps and stuff. Oh. Makes it quite interesting. She ducked for the tree, and the next moment it's a turn. .6% gradient. Which one's danger? That one. Do the black one here. A lot of roots and stuff here. Drop down. Drop four. Ah! Almost wiped out. Well, semi did. Back in the forest, a lot of twists and turns. And trees. I just want to see where you're going. Makes it quite interesting. Ooh. Sharp turn, duck for the tree. Just rocks and trees. A lot of ice veins here. Quite fun this section. It's got a nice flow to it. Up and down all the time. Back on the trail. A little bit of a downhill. Oh jeez. What a much. Jeez, a lot of rocks here. Gotta choose your line careful. Ouch. Yeah, you can't go past here quickly. A drop here. And back on the black and red. A lot of stones here. And bumpy. A lot of bumps in it though. Back in the forest. Short little turn stuff again. Stuck with a tree. Ah. Danger. Only one danger. Rock it uphill. Ah, now it's danger with three arrows. Stick to black here. Entrance to the black trail is a little bit hidden. Crap load of rocks here. Using my brakes a lot. Uphill is just as bad. A lot of deep roots. Promise, once you've lost your momentum, it's difficult to get back on your bike. Because of all the rain and stuff, stones are slippery as well. Rocks in this section. Ah. Let's do that again. Trees. More trees. A little bit of a drop. Oh, it's hard. Whoa. Uphill. Little drop. Watch out for that tree. The turn as you get to the top. Some nice little drops here. Bamboo Alley. Move buddies. Forest run or something. Watch out for the trees here. Up, turn, down, turn again, watch out for tree, duck down. Duck for the tree. Oh, and that one. Duck. Drop. Drop and turns. Whoa. Ow, almost wiped out. I don't know if the trees here. Tree stumps and roots. Out of that section. And another drop. Section's got a lot of drops into the forest. Some nice turns and stuff as well. Didn't see that. Muddy little section this. Muddy and bumpy. Back in the forest. That means short turns, probably a couple of drop-offs. Trees we've got a duck for. Yeah. Trees go over. Oh, shut up. So my first time a couple of months ago I was here. I didn't enjoy it that much. I must say, I really enjoyed myself today. I'll definitely be coming back here. This section is called Mud Hill. I don't know why, I haven't seen any mud yet. Great, I've got this little section of up here. Cool. Jeez. Ah. up, down, up, down. Almost at a finish. Well, just about finish. On the new highway here.